Good afternoon, Nimitz. I'm Marvin.
And I'm Jacob.
And welcome to the new Viking View.
Students, welcome to a new semester. It's a new opportunity to start fresh and decide to the best in your classes. Please follow your new schedules and keep in touch with your teachers for more new information.
Hey, Vikings. Your student council has donated 2 microwave ovens for use before school and during lunch. One microwave is located against the north wall by the far east of the cafeteria, and the other is located adjacent to the south wall, closest to the serving area. Remember to keep them clean and cover your food with something when heating to minimize any splatter.
A reminder to all Nimitz students who have done any type of volunteer work since spring break of last year, your purple volunteer reporting sheets are due Monday, March 3rd of 2014. However, if you have completed at least 100 hours of service since last spring break, you might want to consider handing in your information by February 7th of 2014 so that your hours can be verified and your name submitted for a presidential award as well. All forms must be handed in directly to Ms. Bradley in room 133. Do not put them in her mailbox, send them with a friend, or lay them on her desk. Fax copies will not be accepted. Questions about what does and does not count, see Ms. Bradley in room 133.
And that's all for today, Nimitz. This has been brought to you by Viking View.
And now stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.